All right, it's time to get this match going.
Well, uh-oh. And you know, sidewalk slam. That's setting up. They're gonna try it again. All she has to do is capitalize. We might just be seconds away from the end. She's queuing it up again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
So much.
Here we go again.
Not what she was looking for.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
Good luck getting up.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Bloody Bulldog. Oh, look at this. He's gonna try it again.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost broken through the ring.
Dude, she came here to fight, not lay down.
And look at this. Incredible impact.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
Ah, what a smash.
He's queuing it up again.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Look out. Pile driver. See ya. Thanks for coming.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
That's a competitor has been eliminated.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Elbow drop.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Elbow drop. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And she's getting fired up here.
She continues to press forward. Harsh impact.
This one's over.
Here is your winner, Amanda Post.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
Here we go with the Bella Twins taking each other on. Usually allies, now in opposition.
When these two square off, it always feels like it's a lifetime in the making. All the stolen boyfriends, the tattletales, the broken toys, those things don't go forgotten.
That's all spoiled milk by now, Corey.
Yeah, that too. All the times Nikki left spoiled milk in the fridge and Bree drank it, Bree hasn't forgotten, I assure you.
Nikki Bella going for it. Here we go with Bree Bella.
Nikki's got her up.
Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog!
What are we gonna see here? The wheels are turning!
Here we go!
All the way!
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches. But now, can Bree Bella capitalize?
Looking for the quick cover is Bree Bella.
And there's the kick out.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
And Bree does a bit of trash talking.
Back now inside the ring.
I think I know what's coming next. And down, rack attack 2.0.
That puts her in total control.
This isn't good. I don't think Bree Bella knows where she is.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Going to be. Yes, Nikki Bella takes it. Remember the rules of this fatal four-way matchup. First superstar to gain a...
Powerbomb.
Get that instant replay ready.
This isn't good. I don't think Lita knows where she is.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Tough situation to be right here.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
Lita's just too talented to go out like that.
Boom!
Just carrying the opposition here. Not so fast.
Wow, that was a stealth move if I've ever seen one.
Works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. Four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Inside the ring now.
Right on.
The check kick from Trish.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
I think Trish Stratus just secured this match.
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Looking stunned.
Pedigree! Find the nearest exit.
It's over.
Will the second time procure results?
Two.
And the shoulder's up.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
This could be huge.
There's the cover!
Hooked up and...
Drop suplex. You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
She's in full control now. Stratus into the quick cover.
Two.
And she kicks out at two.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, here we go.
Cutter.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Scoop slam.
What a shot.
Oh, kick right in the gut. That'll hurt. DDT.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Those nonstop blows.
Watch out.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Trish's night is over, guys. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two count.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Solid contact from Mickey James. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this. Diving knee drop.
Mickey James seizing the moment.
And it does it. Mickey James captures the win.
Here is your winner, Mickey James.
What an amazing match and a huge. The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests in Superstar King.
Head to the pepper window.
That is a huge opening for Rowan.
Harper has been eliminated. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Big punch finds its mark.
Superstar to get a submission or pinfall is our winner.
Anticipated that attack.
Rowan has him up.
Power slam.
Can he take advantage of this? Can Rowan pull through?
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Back to the well with even more reward.
Strowman can smell victory!
Running power slam! Is this what he needs for the win?
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Try for it early.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Scoop slam!
What's he got in mind? This could mean trouble. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. The monster's on a rampage.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. This is how people end up getting hurt.
Man.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Axe handle finds its target. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Strowman. And then you become one with the mat. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Elbow right to the...
Braun has him up.
Has been eliminated.
The buses, this one's over.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
What a clothesline! Ouch. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Wicked body shot.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh! Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Thank you.
Strowman. Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
And he picks up the win.
Steve Austin, Triple H. Here you go. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
What a decisive victory for Steve Austin. That was incredible.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And we're ready to go, folks. And on top of that, I think we'd all agree that nobody takes more pride in their craft than him.
No. You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he...
Oh, here it comes! Face breaker.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Referee in position. Plenty of fight left.
Too early for that.
He wants it one more time.
And a winner has been eliminated.
Be taking that dirt nap.
Just as devastating the second time around.
This looks like the setup to
a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
He is in complete control. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Set up for a second time.
Amazing move.
Headed to the pin window.
Will the second time procure results? Still a lot more fight left. Oh, drop kick.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Now, trampling the opposition.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Spiked into the ring apron. Oof.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oof. And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
A running swanton.
Well, that was unreal.
Running leg drop.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Head scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Harsh impact.
Boom!
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
now inside the ring.
Here comes another one.
Oh, and he's out.
Here is your winner, Tom Fernandez.
It could have gone either way. This is it, guys. Fatal four-way action is now underway.
Yes.
A dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Amazing execution.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
This kind.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Take advantage of this.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve. Got the four Nelson.
Slam! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Oh, here we go. Oh, atomic drop!
How impressive was that reversal?
Scoop slam!
Now trampling the opposition.
Double axe handle.
Elbow drop!
Solid contact from the Viper.
The apex. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Ric Flair makes the cover.
What's been eliminated?
Ain't your boy.